the Tuatha are on the run. Good work. Plus, it's much more pleasant here without Gadflow bellowing at me from all corners. But enough pleasantry. Are you prepared for your reunion with Ventrinio? The notes we got from Octien say that you were employed as Ventrinio's assistant in his secret laboratory. You were with him in Alabastra when you died, but the notes weren't clear on what happened. I'm sure the two of you have so much catching up to do. Very forthright of you. I'm sure he'll be very reasonable. He probably won't even ask why you're back from the dead. Just make sure he lives long enough to get us into Alabastra, and you can count on my help. Of course, this is bound to be informative. I'm just disappointed I never had a chance to see the original Well of Souls. I believe our new friend has a disturbing path of living shadow.
Make it quick. This way is a perfection.
I hope you're ready for this. I believe our new friend has a... This island smells like death. Stay behind me. Whatever that gnome's been up to, it looks like he's made a few... Just as Hughes thought, Ventrinio used the same wards from their old lab. This'll be quick. Follow me and be careful. The Laz are coming from somewhere in here.
The energy from the Well of Souls is overwhelming.
Damn it! What's wrong? And why are there so many Laz?
Sounds like our rat is caught in a trap. I'm sure he'd be happy to help whoever saves him. Careful, or we'll get trapped up there too. Here's where we part ways. I'll stop the lads at the stairwell. You get upstairs and retrieve Ventrinio. Shouldn't be hard to find him. Keep moving up and follow the cowardly shrieking. I'll hold this staircase. Move!
Thank you.
A new source of power? What sort of nonsense is this? If anything had come in here, my detection spells would have... Wait. Who's down there? Show yourself.
Damn it all! I don't care who you are. Get up here! You must be the key to stabilizing the well.
I get for using all those soldiers. I never should have let them keep their swords.
When you get up here, try not to look directly into the well. It can be a little upsetting.
The whole well starts to collapse.
Gods damn it! Ever since the Baylor was defeated, the chaos magic sent the well off its alignment. You show up, and now the Laz are... Wait. What? It's you. You're alive. But I saw you die. I'm Ventrinio, of course. Don't you remember me? You were my assistant here at the Well of Souls. You were going to help me change the world. But of course, that was before you died. It was terrible. You were the best assistant I ever had. Who else could have helped me get into Alabastra?
Who else had that ambition?
We got more than enough prisoner, but you wanted to track down the power source, even if it meant sneaking right onto Gadflo's nose. I spent days trying to recover your body, but I never expected to find you alive, or for you to return. Speaking of which, how did you return anyway?
Of course you did. We went there to steal Prismir to power the well, and you wanted to go after the source of the Prismir itself. You went off, geared for war, sneaking into Bale itself. You damned fool! I had a better chance of bringing you back from the dead than I had of changing your mind. But I wasn't able to do either. Not important. Not important. What happened to you? You were so eager to be attuned to this well, and now it's not important? The well is coming down around us, and you don't even care. Ah! I've got to slow the energy and shut this thing down. We'll have time to catch up afterwards, and... Oh, damn it all! Here they come. Hold them off! The Laz are here. Hold them off while I try to stop the flow of energy to the well. I think. And I think all my work gone. Damn it all. But at least we're still alive. Once again, I triumph over death itself. Going back into Alabastra. Well, I still have a way in, but it's more dangerous now than the last time we went. I'll need more prismir if I'm to rebuild the well. And I suppose I owe you something for saving my life. Perhaps this talisman can help you. It's a little something I salvaged from the debris. It might just help against whatever killed you the first time. We got in with a little help, of course. See, it's all because of Callus Dren, the defender of pride. In his house, no one can stand before him. None can even approach, unless you have my little secret. Patience, patience. You'll have it soon enough.
I'm going to have to dig it out of the rubble of the tower. Go to the field of Huber, and I'll meet you there. And if you value your life, do not approach Dren. Just go to the field of Huber and wait for...
Get going.
And
remember, don't go near Dren until I get there. Thank you.